Hey, it's Splinterverse. Not the best socket on the Zoras Victory, so let's go with this Eternal. Please take a moment to subscribe to the channel, click that bell icon and the like thumbs up button. All those things help me and the channel and I appreciate it. Come on, buddy. Well, must be a tough choice here. Point in playing that right now. Now I know you have that. Gotta go with Eternal Sage. It's taken quite a while. The best sockets on Nefarious. These two are both good though. Let's go with this ripping. I wish I had my Eternal Sage on turn 5, but it's turn 4. Opponent's going wide in the thresholds. Surging Wildfire is really the best, and it's playable, and it has speed, so I start dinging him now. So basically it does double damage if it gets through. And the damage goes up every turn thanks to Rage. This guy takes a while here. It's always the PS4 players that take forever. Gonna run down time. It's already down to 13 something. That's a good little blocker. Create a lot of chumpers here. Court of Souls, but Nox Animist, especially with my surging. Oh, I should have played it first. I guess it didn't matter if I played it first or not. It's not one of the other knocks. Can't believe you didn't chump that Midnight Spiritualist. Interesting. So now he can take out my Nox Animist at least, if he wants. That treacherous pass is good, but I wouldn't be able to exhaust for it because I'm attacking so much. Too bad that doesn't proc before the damage from just attacking that surging does. Can block there, but it's just going to be a chumper. And he should, because it's such a high amount. I mean, it's going to take him more than half his life off. Oh, he didn't block at all. Jeez. Didn't even really get to use the Eternal Sage. Should have blocked with that. Because he would have had a bunch of chumpers that could have blocked all of these. I guess it doesn't matter because my surging is so high now with the life. I mean, the damage it does immediately when it attacks. And I can stun something if I want. Come on, buddy, let's finish this. A lot of chumpers, but won't do you any good now. Because my surging will do 8. It will do more than 8. Just from attacking. I can block. Death by Surging Wildfire, which I think is our MVP. Ah, it's a shame he played so slow. Sorry, that was a long one. Anyway, really like Surging Wildfire's ability. That doing damage on attack is just so powerful. So I think that's definitely MVP, but let me know in the comments what you thought the MVP was. Please subscribe to the channel, click that bell icon, the like thumbs up button, leave us a comment, keep on watching, and until next time, happy hexing.